23 just like religious fanatics?
We're pilgrims?
Potato, potato.
You work at Pilgrim World?
It takes a special kind of stupid to devote an entire theme park to zealots responsible for mass genocide.
My dad owns Pilgrim World. You call it stupid.
If the buckle shoe fits.